It serves around 60,000 people in St. Louis alone, one of the biggest forms of public transportation between the bi-state. So who's in charge of keeping our 39 stations safe between Missouri and Illinois? Amid high crime and enforcement shortages, we have former Baldwin Police Chief and now Manager of Public Safety Kevin Scott joining us. Kevin, it's such a pleasure to have you in studio here with us today. Last time we spoke, a big part of the safety advancements were in regards to the real-time crime center. Tell us how that's advanced since February.
Well, over the last 5 years, we've made significant strides in all aspects of security. But the one thing that we've done really that has been most pivotal is our live camera center. We have over 1,300 cameras now that feed all vantage points from the from our properties, from our trains, from our platforms. And our staff, our security team, we're viewing those components or those feeds in real time, and we're trying to be as proactive as we can so that we can identify where we need to move our human assets.
And I think what's so amazing, so interesting, over 340 requests from local, state, and federal enforcement agencies have really came to you for help in solving these crimes. Tell us about some recent developments. How has Metro really helped bring the safety increase to the area?
Yeah, so we have a law enforcement portal set up. So at any point, any law enforcement agency in the region can send a request in for video. In many occasions, it's not something that deals directly with Metro, but one of our buses was in a, you know, in a neighborhood or on a major thoroughfare, and law enforcement had an incident happen. And our buses have 360-degree camera coverage. We have 16 cameras on those buses. And so we often capture things that are unrelated to Metro, and from robberies to we've even helped the city of St. Louis clear homicides.
And I think in addition to that, Kevin, a big push forward with Metro has been the secured platform plan. Tell us about some developments with that. We know we had a whole gating system in the works. How have things moved forward since?
Well, Metrolink's 46 miles of light rail alignment. It's an open concept system. It's been built that way since 1993. Our president and CEO, Talby Roach, has a vision to close it and make it more secure. So we're putting in high security gating, fencing, and enhancing CCTV across the entire alignment.
A quick message for, again, all those who use public transport or should use public transport on what the Metro really is.
Well, the Metro is an enormous asset to the region. If you take a look at successful regions around the country, all of these regions have successful, vibrant public transportation, and that's what we're trying to achieve.
Kevin, we thank you so much for everything you're doing over at Metrolink, and of course, thank you for joining us here in studio. For more information on all the developments with Metrolink, go ahead and head to their website, but stick with us here. We'll have more after the break.